What's going on YouTube? Embo's back with another gameplay. This is CTF from Black Ops. I was playing with like some Black Ops pros. Well, most of them, all of them are actually thinking here. But yeah, this is what we do mostly like every night before everyone gets off. We play eights, like competitive team scrims. We'll just pick teams. We'll have two captains and we'll just play for a little bit. You know, it helps obviously gain your skill, but like you're playing against people who know how to play, who have experience, and it's just fun, you know, because it's all your friends and bitch at you and you kill them and shit. So yep, that's what, like, because I know you, some of you guys, you might see my uploads and you're like, why are you playing with all these people? And yeah, this is what we're doing with, like, we play eights. So but today what I want to talk about is upcoming tournament GB tournaments, etc. So upcoming tournaments, this weekend, the 27th, is the Icons 360 Icons 2.5K tournament. That's the total prize. Like, so they split it out between first to fourth, I believe. But obviously, I'm doing it with Obey, my team. I know I'm feeling pretty confident. We just haven't played in a while, and we know that's not a big deal because we can always scrim. But sorry if I sound sick, man. It's just I'm like hella sick right now, but. Yeah, so that's gonna be like a pretty cool tournament, you know. Since we won the UMG 1K, we think we won 250 each, 4,000 Microsoft points, and gunners. I'm probably gonna do a gunners giveaway because I don't need gunners. I have a pair and I don't even use them, so I'll do a giveaway for that probably. Another tournament is the Palisades NYLAN in New York. It's in a mall. It's Palisades Mall. And I'm going with me, Spacely, Lynx, and BL Fire. The only team that we're gonna have a challenge with is probably Twiz, Too Quick Killer, and I forget who else they're going with. But I mean, you can beat anyone. Like, we've seen upsets before, so it's not like we don't have anything to go in there and be scared of. I mean, it's a good prize. I think it's guaranteed 2K, and then however many teams go, it'll go up to like 5 or something. But that's pretty cool because I heard that it's one, the second biggest mall in America. Well, that's what Ego told me, at least. And there's another LAN coming up after that. And then you have the UMG Chicago for Black Ops 2. That's going to be super sick. I like when I get my check from the UMG 1K, that's when I'm going to book my flight. But yeah, that's going to be pretty cool. There's going to be a lot of teams for that. First place is going to be real, like a big prize. That's going to be insane. You're going to see everyone you talk to online and stuff. It's going to be pretty cool. But, there's one before that, and I just can't remember exactly what it is. I think it's in New York again, but I'm not exactly sure what, like, who's hosting it or where it's, like, exactly at. But, yeah, just so keep an eye out all the local players for upcoming tournaments. Another thing is, like, me and Ricky, we went... Like, we had this gold streak. We only like 3 golds in a row, and then it died out. And I've been getting fucking second and third, and like every tournament I played, pissing me the fuck off. I just got second in the Black Ops tournament 2v2 yesterday. I wasn't that mad because me and Example never played with each other ever, like barely in Black. Me and Example didn't even know each other in Black Ops, and we did our first tournament, got second. Can't complain about that. I could have did it with someone else. I probably did worse, and he was going off like. He brought us back from 0-3 to 3-3, and I just wrapped it up at 3-3. You know, good shit to Example. Shout out to him. His Twitter is at MLG Example. But yeah, this, like, Modern Warfare 3 for tournaments for GB was definitely, I'd say, a success since there was no MLG to play for, like, no events. So people would enter these tournaments, and GB for Modern Warfare 3 was 100% success. Like, tournaments are great, it ran well, except until you get the fucking host booters that just want to boot and not even win the tournament. You know what I don't get? Like, at least if you're going to boot, get to finals at least, or win the damn tournament. Don't boot in the first round and you get eliminated the next round. It makes no sense. But, yeah, and, you know, this game, and Black Ops 2, there was a lot of people that played Black Ops tournaments, such as MW2, but I think Modern Warfare 3 was... This one was the biggest one, I'd say. I'm not sure. I can't really have a comment on that because I wasn't around in, like, COD 4 early Modern Warfare 2 days. I played some, like, let's say at least 10 Black Ops. GB tournaments for Xbox. Like when I first started playing, I think I like placed in 7 of them. I played with this guy Flacco. It was me, Wario, Flacco, and Recaps, and we actually had Creator on our team, like someone that I played with back then when I didn't know anyone, like, and I was just starting out, and we picked up Creator, and now Creator's like a top SMD player. You know, he wins a lot of tournaments. Shout out to Creator too. That's like one of the people I play with, like tournament teammate, I would say. But yeah, so another thing I want to jump into is like uploads, like gameplays. Let's see, like certain contents that you guys would want me to post, because I see a lot the short clips, they come out like you guys view them a lot. Like you view all my short clips, like let's say like a 4-piece or something crazy, you guys will view them. But when it comes to a commentary, I'll get like 500. But let's say, like for instance, the Get Scuffed Up video, it has like 1,102 views, I don't know, something like that. But then the commentary before that has 600. So I see you guys like the short clips obviously better. So what I'll do is I might have mentioned this in my previous video. So what I'll do is upload like 2 short clips, then a commentary. Shoot 2 short clips, then a commentary. I mean, just comment what you guys want below, 'cause I'll do anything to obviously keep you guys coming and watching my videos. 'Cause and another thing is thank you for the a lot of I got a lot of followers yesterday. I had like 60, so thank you guys a lot for following me, checking out my channel. I'm also like 170 something subs away from 2K subs. That is crazy as well. So shout out to everyone who helped me with my YouTube before and next. Nate Shot, well, yeah, Nate Shot. People that uploaded for me, shout out to you. Disputed, I just want to thank everyone. And this game, this game right here, this certain gameplay that you're watching right now, the Black Ops one. I mean, what's your guys' favorite competitive game? Like, COD 4, I never played, so again, I can't say anything about that because I have no clue what's about. Like, I have, like, I wouldn't, I could tell you the MLG map for it, but I couldn't tell you the rules. I didn't play that game. But MW2, I really like that game. But I just feel as though like the guns, like UMP, like how are you picking someone across the map that has the ACR? Like if you know how to keep your shot steady and you're good at the game, you could pick someone across the map with the with an AR and like 2 bullets and you have a UMP. Like that's ridiculous. But competitive wise, I love Black Ops. That was a great game. Like that game, like this game just falls into your lap, makes sense, and you just gotta know how to play it. And this game takes skill. But Modern Warfare 3, obviously people hated that game. I liked it, like just for the fact that I think the LAN is good for it, and the GB tournaments were like fun for me as well. I like Modern Warfare 3. So I comment what was your best game below, like what game did you guys enjoy the most, even if you don't play competitive and you're a pub player, comment below which game you thought was the best, because obviously your opinion matters too. Like the pub community, they have a big voice. I just like if you guys know what I mean by voice, like they have I don't even know how to explain it. Like they have input too. Like they want to say something too, and obviously the pub community is bigger than like the MLG competitive community. 'Cause if you guys look at Twitch.tv, whatever, who you guys watch, and you look at it, there's people that consistently have 2,000 viewers and they're just playing pubs. And an MLG player, for instance, like Fizzer, he'll get like, or Nate Shot or Next, they'll get like, if they get the finals, they'll get 1,000, let's say 200. And this guy's playing pubs and you got like 2K. So that's how you know pubs have a big impact, obviously, on people when the game first comes out. And there's some people that play competitive, like what we play, I play, CTF, and etc. And the people that play competitive and he actually go hard in pubs like we would do at a LAN or and just a scrim, whatever. They'll go hard in a pub, like that's their competitive scene. And I find that pretty crazy because like I never experienced it. So like when I see stuff like that, it like blows my mind. Like holy shit, I never even knew that people could do this. And just people that get like fucking 3 Moabs in the game, like I struggle with one. I'll be dead honest with you guys. Like you never see me. You might see me upload a Moab gameplay. Oh, like I think I got like 3 or 2 videos up because I cannot get a Moab for shit. I straight suck at pubs. I hate pubs, and I explained this to my other commentary. Like, I just get shit on in pubs. It's just how it works. I don't know. I just suck at pubs. And did this commentary, I just like free talked about everything, tournaments, your favorite game, and etc. And my next upload, I'm gonna be two short clips, and I'm gonna do another story where I tell like a story about what happened to myself or whatever. So hope you guys stay tuned. Love you all, and peace.